Mesofine. You
That should loosen Sparta's grip on power. Move! Off we go now. Let's go. Come on. Yeah. Shit! Out! Ella. No one notices me here. Let's go.
step aside.
They'll be watching for me. Be careful.
Oh!
Let's go.
Don't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
need something?
Pirates are making the waters unsafe for travelers.
Sounds like I need to sink some pirate ships.
All the boats must be sunk. Every last one.
I'll handle this.
Please be quick.
We're done here. Where's Brasidas?
What do you want with him?
We fought together.
A friend?
Yes, and a friend of Sparta. Now take me to him.
Stop! I have orders. Stand guard and wait for reinforcements. They were due 2 nights ago.
You can stop waiting. I've arrived.
You? The Athenians are dogs at our throats. You won't talk so tough once you see them.
I join you, and all they'll see is the ferryman.
Ha! Well met, warrior! You better fight as good as you talk. Come, we go to Brasidas.
Between you and me.
And it is one you cannot win.
and every one of your friends!
Are you mad? We can still stop!
Enough! We will not stop!
I don't want to kill you, Alexios! But I will stop you!
My name is yours!
One of us will die.
Isn't that the point?
I found Mate.
Finally reunited. Only to lose each other again!
I don't know what you were thinking back there.
What? Trying to save you?
That's not what that was. I told you to stay out of my way. Yet here you are.
So what? I'm a prisoner until I'm killed?
That's the plan. Or I could come in there and end you anytime I please. But before that, tell me what you know.
I thought your cultists told you everything. Sounds like you're on their side, but they're not on yours.
You think I'm just a puppet?
Then prove it to me. Tell me why I'm on the wrong side. Convince me. I dare you.
What do you want to know?
Everything you claim to be true. But after this, I kill you. Why was I abandoned that night on the mountain?
Ask the people who want me dead. Who treat you like a fucking god.
You dare insult the ones who didn't leave me to die?
They were the ones who sent you over that cliff.
I gave them victory! They would throw away their champion? Malaka!
They know the power of Athens. Look around you. They were scared.
Athens is crumbling. Cleon has the power now.
Until they kill every enemy, until they kill me, they don't have Athens.
But they will claim it.
They want our family gone. All of us. Not one of us left.
Then explain why I'm still here.
They got to you young. They built you to their benefit.
And they built a machine.
They don't care what happens to us.
Themos, we've been searching for you. And you are here, in the gutter. I heard shouting.
It's nothing.
Leave. Now! This was not your action to take, boy.
I am not your puppet. And you are not my master.
Of course, champion. Any indiscretion I won't repeat. Keep in mind, you put yourself in the cell.
I don't recall doing that.
You have to understand. This is all for Athens, Cassandra. Pericles would have impoverished the entire city. The people were living in squalor.
So you had him murdered?
You can't find the perfect yolk without breaking some of the quail's eggs. He wasn't right for us.
Killing your adversaries proves what kind of leader you are.
Oh, I'm just getting started. If only you'd be around to watch.
Come into the cell. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Let's see what happens.
Fortunately for me, there are other fires I need to extinguish. I have heard word of revolt.
Already? That was fast.
I have a plan. They can't revolt if they're dead.
I don't know how you can take on a band of rebels if you refuse to fight this one.
The act itself is out of my hands. The vote has been cast. What did I tell you? The people have given me their blessing. I use their power.
That's not democracy.
The people have chosen their destiny, Cassandra. They've chosen me.
Fuck you, Cleon.
I'm not alone in this. The people of Athens have spoken without me lifting a finger. That is how you treat rebellion.
They don't know what they're agreeing to.
The cult wins, Cassandra. Now, I have to see about the boat heading to Mytilene. Its people are in for a rude awakening.
I'll enjoy this!
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
At least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts.
Thank the gods you are alive, Cassandra.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait. We need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates is on to that Malacca. We know what he is doing.
Be brief. Her equipment, Fernavas. Come, Fernavas. Cassandra, meet us at Pericles' residence. There, we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses.
Thank you.
Athenians' chances.
Death is coming for you!